2-1 crescendo.
All right, and that's right on to qualification match number 19. Immediately 5406 on the red line, scoring two notes into their speaker in their autonomous period over the blue line. So I can look 2386. It's like they shot one, missed both sadly. 70-22 in the middle of the field, moving a lot of the notes around. But we're in the teleoperated period. Let the drivers take control. These robots, 2386, immediately racing to the middle of the field, it looks like. Grabbing a note and trying to score it into the Blue Alliance's amp. Over on the Red Alliance, looks like 7200 is trying to find some notes to pick up to bring back to their alliance. 70-22 from the Blue Alliance racing over to their source zone. Looks like they're lining up trying to grab a note. And then racing back over to the Blue Alliance to find a place to score that. 7200 looks like they're trying to do some defense on the Blue Alliance, making it a little bit harder for them to score into their speaker. 7136 grabbing a note from their from the Blue Alliance. 7200 continue to do defense, making it a bit harder for those Blue Alliance robots. .7022 on the Blue Alliance racing back over to their source zone once again to grab a note. Over on the Blue Alliance, looks like 7136 shoots a note into the Blue Alliance's speaker. 9262 over the Red Alliance, back over on their Red Alliance source zone, grabbing a note, bringing it back over to the Red Alliance, find a place to score that, lining up at their speaker. 2386 trying to do some defense, knocking 9262 out of the way. Then racing back over to the Blue Alliance. 7022 with a note in their intake, lining up to score. 7136 scores a note into the Blue Alliance's speaker. 7022 joins them. 9262 trying to do some defense for these Blue Alliance robots, slowing them down from moving around, along with 7200. With 20 seconds left of the match, looks like 7022 is lining up over the Blue Alliance's stage. 2386 also looks like they're gonna join them, along with 7136 on the Red Alliance. 7200 lined up over the Red Alliance's stage, with 9262 already climbed on one side of their stage. 1 second left. And that is the end of the match. We have unofficial scores of 48 for the Red Alliance and 39 for the Blue Alliance. We'll have your official scores for this match in just a moment. And the scores are in. Let's take a look. The Red Alliance with a score of 52-46. Looks like the Red Alliance is walking away with the 2 ranking points for winning that match. Moving on to qualification match number 20 in just a moment.